Alrighty, y'all. So I don't know how far this will set us back, but apparently at some point I didn't hit the record button. I'll see where we're at, and I'll try to catch you up from where I think I last hit it. Oh my god. It's a night for struggles, y'all. It is a night for struggles. Okay, so from here, me and Luan were separated, and oh, come on, you're not gonna do this right now. Okay, so me and Luan have been separated, and Hakon just showed up, and he's well, the Renegades just turned on him, and I just died again. I figured it would let me turn, and the Renegades turned on him. Out of ammo. God. So now Aiden told Wanda to go help him. So it's our first time seeing Hakon since pretty much the beginning of the game. Alright, I'm guessing here we go. That was the one I was missing right there. I didn't kill any fire breathers. Yep. Alright, I got it this time.
Little bird.
Just a scratch. The hangover after Frank's Rowanberry vodka is worse. To this day, I think he didn't hide the bottle from me to teach me a lesson.
I remember. I remember the first time you told me about that. Ouch. You're lucky, kiddo. You're lucky she was with you. Otherwise, I'd have killed you.
I saw the plans, Aiden. The control room is that way. Waltz must be looking for something in there.
I'm going after him. Get Hakon out of here.
Just get that damn key back, Aiden. Or we all die.
Wait a minute, I gotta go back in there? With all the volatiles? I think now is probably a good time to turn back if you can, Aiden. Might be a pretty wise investment if you ask me. Ooh, stuff. Oh no. Hi! I'm dead. God. I hate these freaking things. concrete. That's not healthy, bro. Dude, I don't know. I'm about tempted just to run for it. It's right there. I'm seriously about tempted just to run for it. I mean, what do I even do in this point? Wait, is this the facility?
Psst. Aiden, are we running away or what?
What? Like, now?
No, when we're old. Now, Aiden.
We need supplies.
Everything's ready.
So bad.
This is. So she's real.
Remember taking this photograph. Who wrote that?
Dude, is Walt's gonna be their dad or something? Is Walt's gonna be their dad or something?
You'll never leave me alone here. Never.
I won't leave you.
Swear.
I don't have to. Nothing could ever tear us apart anyway. Nothing.
Aiden, come on. It's time. Don't worry.
Hey, what the?
Is he gonna...
Oh, damn.
where they done everything.
Ow, ow.
It's okay. It'll pass.
It hurts.
I know, boy. I'm right here with you. Aiden, you have to run.
Where's Mia?
What?
I'll find her. I promise. Run!
Dude, he is.
What is happening to me?
Aiden. Aiden, are you all right?
Yes.
It sounds like missiles are launching nearby.
I'm still looking for Waltz, Luan.
I can't find any bandages.
Screw that, Luan. Look for an exit and get the hell out of here.
Aiden, if the missiles are launching from here, we need to find them.
I'll take care of that right after I find Waltz.
Back in turn mode, I guess, because we got footsteps.
Waltz, where are you?
There he is.
You won't get away this time, you hear me?
I know, it's just a renegade guy. I feel like I'm unstoppable right now. No, I think I'm just gonna avoid all this. I'm not gonna fight unless I have to, because I have a feeling.
You won't stop this 12346. It's over now.
That he is.
Stop him.
Mia!
That is. I knew it. We're about to go berserk. I have a feeling. Do this.
Mia? Oh, Mia, is that you?
No way he'd just leave her on the bed like that. Well, maybe he would.
What? 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 What the? What are you doing? I have to get down there. What?
I think he's helping.
What are you doing? What?
He's helping. I think he's their dad, dude. I really think Waltz is their father.
Aiden, I found the hangar with the missile launchers. On the lower level, under the G block. There are a lot of them. The city won't survive the next attacks.
What? You were supposed to get out of here. Get away from here now, you hear me? The one! Shit!
Enough of this cat and mouse, Aiden. Leave. I don't want to kill you.
Was that Mia? You brought her here?
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's my last warning.
What is this all about? What do you need Mia for? She's alive?
In a manner of speaking.
Why? Why have you been torturing her like this?
You really don't remember anything, do you?
Give me the key and stop the missile strikes.
It's already too late.
Too late?
The city had its chance, Aiden, years ago, before my work was destroyed. Many have died, but more will be saved.
What? What the hell are you talking about?
Why are you chasing me, Aiden? What do you want?
I promised Mia.
Promise what? Why do you keep pretending you don't know the truth? Focus, Aiden. Try to remember.
Edie! Aiden! Come on!
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can. But she's weak. Much weaker than the other children. That's why she caught the virus.
Ugh.
But you can save her, Aiden. Unless... You see, people want to stop my research. They can't see how close we are to finding a cure. Whatever happens, we must.
Whatever happens, we must stick together.
No.
You didn't promise her. You promised me.
No. No, 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 no.
Wow.
You tortured us! You were hurting me! And Mia!
No, Aiden. I would never hurt my own child.
I knew it!
Mia is my daughter. And you know that.
But wait, are they? So, wait, is this... Are they not biological brother and sister?
Looking for a cure. For her, for everyone. With your help. Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's why I need this key.
Hey, Waltz? Waltz, stop!
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Waltz! We need to stop it!
Take one more step and I'll kill you.
Give me the key.
I can't. Mia needs it, Aiden. If you take it, she'll die.
Missiles will level the city!
There is no other way. The process must follow through to its end.
I can't let that happen.
Then you have to die!
Let's do this. Now time.
For this cursed city!
Aiming the back up here. Alright, this is about to be really tough.
I won't let you take my daughter from me!
Okay, this is...
You would trade me for the...
Two more of those left.
You will die.
Dodge those. Okay, Waltz, you're gonna make me really mad with them little moves you got going on. There's no way you hit me. No way! I can craft any arrows. Nope, don't have any feathers. Why not? That'll be a lot of damage done. Oh, and we have a bomb and molotovs as well, too. Okay, I remember that.
I won't let you take my daughter!
I'm wanting to jump. I'm not wanting to dodge. I'm wanting to jump. Please, game, let me do what I want to do. I'm not even moving the stick. I don't know why you're dodging. It's not letting me jump. Should be able to dodge. Like, that shouldn't hit me. Oh my God, if I fall down one more time. Guessing that's just phase one. Hopefully there's a save. Shoot, God. This is tough. This is why I don't think I'll be any good at Elden Ring. I'm struggling on this kind of boss fight. You really think I'm gonna be able to do Elden Ring boss fights?
You see what's happening? Out of
time. Yeah, phase one. Oh God. Oh, where's he going? Wait. Okay, I see him. What's he doing? Oh, I don't see him anymore. Oh dear God. I don't see him. Oh. Oh, he ran off. Good. Phase two? Heck yeah. Scrapping, maiden. Uh-oh, here we go. We're gonna go bonkers. I have a feeling it's gonna make us make the choice. I mean, we either leave Waltz alive and save Mia, or get the key and save the city. I'm saving the city. I'm just gonna go ahead and spoil that.
You've always been like this, Aider. Honest.
And I'm gonna guess this is phase three.
That's why she loved you so much.
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the
X-13 is her last chance.
What would she say if she knew? Knew that everyone died because of her.
You're right, Aiden. You're right. She wouldn't want this. That's why she cannot find out.
What?
Ever.
Whoa. Phase 3? Whoa. Give me a second, Walt. One more. Ah! Sorry. Hang on. Oh, dear God. Don't get so moody. I'm coming to beat you up here in a second. Ooh. Did I just hear an inhibitor container nearby? Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, that's when you gotta jump. Here we go, here we go. It's time. Hit me with that rocket. Pissed me off.
Aiden.
Who is that Walt?
Walt? Where is the key?
Hold on, Aiden. You gotta get the key.
You've always been special, son. Stronger than the others, but you chose to run away. Walt, the key. I don't want to kill you. You look at the infected like they're the disease. You fight them for the last ray of dying light. Yet you can't see that we're only separated from them by a few minutes of darkness. The key is with Mia, and the machine that will finally cure her, Aiden. But you won't get near it.
Is there four phases? Oh my gosh. I guess this is phase four.
Aiden.
Do I get to stay in my form too, at least? I do. Fighting the zombie form. Quit running from me. Why are you running? Waltz, I don't play cat and mouse, right?
Or you'll kill everyone. Do you understand?
Stop! Aiden! No!
Mia? Go back! Now!
Mia, is that you?
Aiden, what happened to you?
Mia, the key. Without it, the city will be destroyed.
Mia, you need your ventilator. I beg you.
It's gone too far.
Mia, hurry!
You need oxygen now! Understand? Without it, I can't cure you.
You've been trying to cure me for years. I don't want it anymore.
I'm glad we actually got... Oh no, he's not gonna let it happen. Kill him now. I mean, that's what you came here for. There's nothing that can be done now. You just gotta kill him.
Help me.
No. I wouldn't. Oh, dude.
Generator.
What? Like, you just fought him.
I beg you, Mia. Don't leave me, please.
Is she gone?
Mia, fight. There you go. Fight on me.
You were supposed to clear out of here, Luan.
All that time for your mother hen bullshit, Aiden. Did you get Waltz?
Yes, Luan. I found Mia.
And the key?
It's gone.
What?
The key's been destroyed, Luan.
Then I'll destroy it, Aiden. God damn it, those missiles will obliterate the city.
I can't stop it, Luan.
And the power? What if we kill the power in the city again?
We'd have to get to the solar power plant. It's too far.
Aiden, no.
Oh, no. There's gotta be something we can do.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
The missiles. We can detonate them before they launch with the explosives that we found in that warehouse.
No!
Oh, okay. Okay, that just might work. I'll go after them.
Wait, Luan, let me...
Stop her, Aiden. She will destroy everything.
I don't care. I'm sorry, but no, I'm not letting an entire city die. She don't want to be cured
Aiden,
anymore.
I've got the explosives, but they need to be detonated manually. I can do this. You just have to get out of here.
If she destroys X-13, you will lose everyone.
Oh, well.
Everyone you love.
I'm ready to set up the explosives. Run!
Is this city really worth you losing everything?
Mm-hmm. It is. Is this the ultimate decision? No, I don't want to let Luan detonate the bombs. What? If I save Luan, do the missiles go off?
Luan, I promised Frank that I wouldn't let you get...
Frank kept babbling I was going to be the savior of the city. Guess this is my cue.
Take it in bitter, Aiden. You can still stop her. Save this laboratory. Save Mia while you're still human.
I mean, we could just, like...
No, she only has you.
Well, no, because of the range, I guess.
Aiden, please, go. This is the only way to save the city.
Oh, God. No, I don't want Luan to die. No, I'm not letting Luan die.
I won't let you die like this, Luan. Even if the city pays the price.
But it's all I have, Aiden, don't you see? We can't both die. Just get out of here already.
I can't.
I'm sorry. I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Getting you out of there. We'll get you out and then take care of the missiles.
There's not enough time. You hear me? Stop!
The one? I'm almost there.
Aiden, why the hell aren't you listening to me?
I don't get up there. What is happening? How do I get up there?
You can't get out in time. Not my problem.
Aiden, I've got your sister. Get the one out of here.
Dude, it's not letting me climb anything. That I was trying to do that the whole entire time and it wouldn't let me. I'm not gonna make it now, am I? I didn't make it. Oh my god. Oh my god, with 5 seconds.
Stay back. I'm blowing this shit up.
Get out of here, Luan. I'll do this.
Last time, Aiden, get the fuck out!
I won't let you die here!
I feel like I made the wrong choice.
remaining survivors of the attacks go to the Fish Eye Canteen. There, the wounded are being treated and food distributed. I repeat, any survivors of the attacks...
Miracle the canteen managed to survive the disaster.
Miracle? You said it. Even the bottles didn't break. But there's no one to drink. Half the city's population is buried in rubble. What's your poison?
Beer, but only if it's not flat.
Oh, Spike. Our friend from the beginning. He made it.
Not bad. A package from Baines.
Right, that's who that is, ain't it?
Jack Matt.
Or maybe I'm tripping.
Too late. Jack is dead.
So Jack died.
Maya runs the city now.
Maya runs the city.
At least until somebody stabs her in the back.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
You mean a pilgrim? Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
The pilgrim was here, but not anymore.
Where'd he go?
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
That he did.
In a way. They say he was looking for his sister, but he found someone else. Much closer. And he chose to save her at all costs.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change. Taking a drug that was destroying him. People like him are better off on the road.
So we left. Wow. What a game. That was phenomenal. That was a great experience. I don't know. I think the gameplay was definitely better just because of how far we've advanced. But I don't know if I like the story better. I think I want to say I like the story better the first one, but the gameplay of this one. I think the story of the first one was better, and Crane was a character that you could get attached to much easier than Aiden. I don't know. Let me know what y'all think down below. Another long episode in the books, but that is the end of our Dying Light 2 gameplay. I thank everybody who has tuned in and watched along the road. It's been a long one with a lot of episodes. I thank each and every one of you, truly, from the bottom of my heart for support. I don't know quite yet what the next one will be, but it's either going to be Horizon 2 or... Lego Star Wars. Pretty excited for both of those. So I thank you all so much for tuning in. We'll see you in the next playthrough. Peace out. God bless.